hockey is more than a game, but a tradition. And to those who play it, a lifestyle. It doesn't matter if you're in the NHL, juniors, or at home on the pond, you live it, you breathe it, you plan your life around it. This is Beer League. It's Saturday night just outside of Detroit. Nick Buckler talks about the task at hand for tonight.
We're playing the Fury. These guys are your grade A douchebags. There's kind of a little rivalry. A couple of the guys used to play in our team quite some time ago. One guy, I guess, had some altercations with the police, allegedly. And with me, personally, he threatened to kill me, so that's cool. All over some jerseys because he got in a fight with one of his teammates in the locker room. And I was running the team at the time, and I didn't think it would be all right. I said, you guys handle it, you know? I shouldn't have to be the one kicking guys off the team. If you want to handle it, if you want to quit, if you want to be a bitch, whatever. So he didn't take it the wrong way, so I called him for his jerseys, and he said, come get him. I'm sitting with my shotgun, and these bullets need to go through your head. So, I mean, I took that as, you know, a threat. But it is what it is. We'll see. We played him once since. He didn't fare so hot against us. Got his ass beat just a touch. Maybe we'll finish him off today, but hey, that would be premeditated, and I'm no criminal.
Players need proper nutrients to stay in top condition before games. Nick turns to Spark, the newest product from Advocare.
I was actually coming in from Western today. Actually just got back, and I was there, Kalamazoo, watching my cousin. She plays on the women's soccer team up at Western. They're in the MAC championship, so good for them. It was really exciting. It's a great place to go, too. They call it Western, but you know, I mean, if you get wasted, you know, good for you. But Spark, it gets me going because really you just add it to your water. It's nothing crazy. But yeah, so just driving down 94 for the last 2.5 hours, I think I had some bad poultry or something because I had to pull over near Jackson and spew all over the road. Yeah, that's right, I puked. I'm cool with it. Feel better now. Ready to go play some puck. So, yeah, it's real exciting.
Players arrived to the team's locker room inside Fraser Hockeyland about 30 minutes before they're scheduled to take the ice.
What's up, boys?
I don't know.
Pre-game started with the
night.
Center Todic Maclid left the team last season, but when he heard a camera crew would be following the team, he came for his FaceTime.
He hasn't played in 10 years.
Oh, the trainer's here. Hey,
what's going on?
So you're going to be mic'd up out there?
It's always a welcome sight when the team beer arrives. This week, it was Joe Szymanski's turn. His choice, the smooth-tasting lager Bud Light.
Rivals in the beer department, but like a hockey partner.
Open it up.
Yeah.
Cracker open, bro.
You actually
throw up
over
one of them. Nick, I think he has some.
Veteran Steve Buckler took the time to start a new tradition before tonight's game.
Sure, close to the player of the game today.
Hell yeah!
Yes! Woo!
Player of the game tonight.
Just give it to him now.
Eat something.
Tom's already calling it.
Give it to him now.
We're going to have an annual pregame ritual at Shooters because apparently they don't know how to ring up a tab.
Dude, she hands her tab and she goes, I don't know what the fuck's going on with these here.
A representative from the visiting team comes over to find out what color Team Guinness is deciding to wear in tonight's showdown.
Let's be honest, that's probably the
dark
spot.
We're dark.
Say hi.
Wait for me to get hooked up.
Yeah, just clip it and then just clip it somewhere. doesn't have to look
Maury sauce, mic'd up, Maury sauce 69.
So did you get an interview post-game?
Dude, whatever you want to do, man.
Why would I sell that to you?
Yeah. Well, I literally wear it all the time.
No, you don't.
Yes, I wore it today.
I know. I told you, I wear it as like a regular shirt.
Yeah.
Chandler wore it today. I saw it on Snapchat.
Fuck yeah. I wore it to the gym with Jason. It was hell.
You guys had a...
It's always hell when you work out.
We wear it more outside of hockey.
It was awesome. Dude, the Carnet, it's like the Aston Martin DB10.
Fuck yourself, dude. You're a cocksucker.
Where were you at? What position did she play? That's what I was asking.
No, you were...
I was wasted.
Hey, where were you?
Where were you at
Shepard's? No, I just came back from HBO.
Oh,
yeah.
I could just see you at Western. What the fuck? And then I figured you'd just go there every week.
How was the... How was the game?
Well, Mark,
they won.
I know, because I might be going tomorrow.
No, she rode the vine pretty well.
She's like, what, fourth
She's like fifth string goalie.
Yeah. No, Samantha.
Full ride, though.
She beat me.
Yeah, full ride to be a fifth string goalie.
That dude, that's one of the dreams.
Nah, dude, she's a redshirt. She's probably redshirt.
Well, yeah, she's redshirted this year.
Oh, no. Next thing, we'll switch it up to different guys.
She just doesn't play.
Except for so they can use her.
I
don't know.
You literally told me I could.
You believe everything you see on the internet?
No. Yeah, she gets
poor. Who are you, team bitch?
Who are you?
His shower is
like a
college town.
Calvin Johnson, he's gonna catch everything in the shower. I hope you got it.
I'll fight Chandler Maury.
Put that on the news.
I'm not too intimidated.
We're gonna fight. He's scared.
I've asked to fight him several times.
Yeah, you look jacked now.
He turns it down every time.
Your muscles are like popping up, man.
Dude, we should do this for beer.
Sorry. He's got his shirt off.
He's a tough guy.
Dude, I got my knee brace on. I'll fuck you up.
As game time approaches, players put the finishing touches on their equipment to prep for the contest. As part of the special, the team has to mic up a player. Tonight, they have chosen defenseman Chandler Maury, but not everyone was behind the decision.
You're micing him up, dumbest guy in the room.
Oh!
Who said that?
Damn.
Yeah!
I'm just looking for my dick of you.
It's in the trash can.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, it's like right in my crack.
Don't you want people to say something, partners?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what you don't expect.
It's gonna be all just curse.
Nope.
Oh.
Every other word's gonna be shit.
I don't know if that's... Is that how it goes?
Yeah,
that's worse.
Some players take this time to watch the game beforehand.
Yeah, I make my debut after 2 weeks, huh?
Yeah.
I'm ready for it, though. Are these people in the same league as us?
That's our old goalie.
Is he good?
He's a weirdo.
Well, most goalies are.
The theme music to this song is, or this game is.
It is. It's like a circus. Ew.
Check.
Oh!
That's a nice pass.
That was it?
No.
What an asshole. Oh. She might be the best one out there.
Fraser Hockeyland is the state-of-the-art home to Team Guinness.
I played here for one season. It was awful. Awful.
This place is a shithole.
Yeah, it is. Perfect for beer leagues, huh?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Oh my god. There's no way.
The team is set to take the ice after the pre-game rituals and excitement.
on his jersey.
I can't even read it. I can't see.
I see him here. That's hideous. It's a fucking gorilla with a mug, dude. Up far, creep it out. Okay.
After their first shift of the game, some of the players haven't realized their team has taken a 1-0 lead.
I don't think we fucking scored.
Can we really?
Yeah. Good job, boys. We're there. We saw it.
Yeah.
We scored.
Teamwork.
Morey wanted to make up for not paying attention and score one of his own.
That was the worst shot I've ever taken in my life.
Fucking shitty celly, eh?
Dude, worst shot I've ever taken. Over.
And on that same shift, he was far from done.
For sure you'd hit that.
After my goal, I went down another rush, I fell behind the net, that backing goal goes fucking right.
I'm pretty sure this goal is like a 3 shots he's taking.
Yeah. Dude, that was the worst shot I've ever taken right when I walked in.
Right there.
Dude, right too. Right. Mine was right in. I was like, I'm gonna get a face off.
Honestly, you just gotta get shots on. Did they score?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they scored.
And I was out there, yeah.
Oh. That's a minus, Burrell.
The minuses continue for Alex Burrell. He intercepts a neutral zone pass and has a breakaway and fails to convert.
Joe, stay on that side. Stay right. Stay right. Stay right. Take him. Can't hit him. Dude, he launched my stick. I got whopped.
Hey, don't worry, it's on film.
That's fine. I also got 2 goals, so I'm good.
Why don't you go back to D? Oh, wait, you're already there.
Fuck.
So we stay back.
I thought for sure you tipped the other one, but
somebody did. Maybe their defenseman got it or something.
I gotta hook up Nick for his 100th.
The first one, nice shot.
I like your dirty ass fucking fist bump. That was so shitty. G4.
Do you know how rare it is that I score?
Oh, and then you get 2 on one shift?
I thought for sure he tipped you. Dude, how did you? Oh, no.
No.
Not a fan of the butt stuff, brother. Oh shit! No!
Big save, Mike!
Oh,
fuck him up!
How do you like reffing these games? That's fine. Plead the fifth. Hey, up high, up high, up high. Good period, man. Good period. Here, I got it. Right over here, right over here. Go, Joe, go. One back, one back. Oh. This is a shit show.
That was way too much effort.
I know, dude. Damn.
Like me.
We're actually skating pretty good, but
yeah.
Nothing came out of it.
You were saying that I put in too much effort, but we both did.
Oh, we both did. I didn't see how much you did. I know. I was just skating around the net and stuff to get that guy off my ass.
Totic. Give Alex his inhaler. He said no. He said he fucking needs it.
No, you don't. You're in the box. Where is this?
He said you.
He's got it.
Tell him that. Because he's a puss.
Fucking D9.
He's a hey. Support.
No, he's trying to pad his bets. He's going to screenshot now. Hey, bro. Not only am I leading the team in goals, I got some pins to go with it. Mitch.
Say that in the microphone.
You can fucking hear it.
Kenny?
Yeah, fuck yeah. No, but I'm sitting next to Chandler.
Honestly, at this point, I don't give a shit who gets a goal. As long as we get one on the board. It's 3-2, dude.
I tried to get cute and quarterback that. Fucking put it right into Joe's streaking though. But I took way too long and put it right in the guy's fucking chest.
Me?
Yeah, on that one, when you were cutting to the middle and I took forever, I was just sitting back there stick handling with it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's all good. I didn't know.
Get it out! Get it out! Just get it out!
It was a D4 play.
I didn't know.
Fuck, dude. Damn it.
Maybe if our center wasn't at our own blue line.
Did anyone see that? This guy put the fucking sword away.
I mean, that was payback for Chandler Selly.
Hey, we'll remember that.
Hey, he's actually a nice guy. I've been talking to him.
Which guy was it?
The guy with the red helmet. There you go. I can't shoot!
Late in the second, a collapse in the coverage cost Team Guinness the lead.
Are you fucking kidding me? Unreal. No help at all. No help. Behind.
Nice. Make a shot.
Shoot the puck, dude.
As the game gets later on, tempers begin to flare.
Hit me.
Watch out.
Fuck right,
take it easy. Take
get
it easy.
Get the fuck off me now.
Oh.
At
least I'm
turning this way.
Shoot.
Yeah.
Stick and
rebound back out, and that guy over there
can
get it.
If you got took away
three minutes, if you got no pass. Don't do that.
If we're on a power play, I'll just play on my ass
in front
of the net, too.
It's not going to get you
late. That way it's a screen.
Oh, I know. I threw my shoulder blind. Hey, because I was tired. I didn't want to do anything else.
So,
thanks, coach.
Let's go.
Get some shots on this.
What? Oh, hello. I got you. That's fine. You said. So, like, I'll skate around their net and try to find something, but they just hoard that front. Honestly, it would probably work.
It might go in.
No, it probably will. Go, go, go!
Get up there, get up there, we need a goal!
See, you know what? I like that tactic. Charge in for a rebound after. Yeah.
A one goal game late in the third period causes the sellout crowd to get rowdy.
Stay back, Joe.
Joe Szymanski takes matters in his own hands to tie the game.
Oh my gosh, I'm so wet. You're done.
And the scoring didn't stop there.
Oh, we gotta do that again. Yeah! With the celly too. Still got a minute, boys.
And Maury was right. A minute to hold a two-goal lead in the third wouldn't be easy.
There we go. Hey, so. Here, man.
But they would hold on and pick up an important 2 points.
Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful, boys. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful, babe. Kind of worried what's on that towel. Damn, man. Damn. 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 Damn, man.
Damn, man.
Good game, Tandy. Damn, man. Damn, man. Damn. Damn. All right, let's go get some pizza.
I better have beer.
I'd rather have some pizza, man.
I feel like shit.
It's because those two beers got you hammered.
And on to the newly acquired tradition of team shirt presentation.
Pass go to Pat.
The player of the game, the first, Patrick Allen.
Woo!
Icing down the cake.
Oh, that's pretty. That's real pretty.
That's fucking brilliant.
Good game, Patty. We got you on the sub list right below Darren.
Oh. He's also in surgery right
now. I understand.
If you take out his other knee, you might bump him up on that.
I understand.
I'm telling you.
Michigan State lost.
Yes!
Yes!
39-38.
Lance Miller is a Michigan State graduate, so the friendly rivalry in the locker room hit closer to home for him following his team's loss to Nebraska.
This is when Michigan sneaks in after they beat Ohio State. Yeah. Wait for OU to come in, take the number one spot.
Grizzlies are the defending national champions
of club football.
No, hold on. So therefore, we get an automatic
win. Are we going to OU versus Michigan State basketball?
We already talked about it.
I would be down.
I'm down.
Dude, I have my Grizz gang shirt for the student section.
I'm going to tailgate for the OSU game. I think I'm gonna wear some Oakland stuff.
But no charcoal and no alcohol.
No, not at OU.
Oh, okay.
But OU, we're very cautious about our students, okay?
That's a very strict policy.
Oh, yeah, very.
Very dry campus.
Are we really?
Dude, last year we almost beat them. We lost by
like. That's what I'm saying. I'm like,
hey, one day when you're on campus, next week we can go to that little box office and try like 10 bucks.
I'm down.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's give and go there.
If we win, we should go on the court. All 10 Grizzly fans. No, dude, actually, there's a decent amount of people that go to basketball games.
That was a good
did you know, hey, all on-campus basketball games are free.
Yeah, if you ever shoot an ID and stuff,
Yeah, I'd be down. I have my
I would be down, sure. But also it's basketball. So.
Yeah.
And I'm not going Michigan to State really only the relevant team that they play.
Pretty much. I mean,
yeah, we play like U of P. That's like our rival.
We play like Green Bay.
Green Day?
Green Bay has
Green Day.
Yeah, the Packers have a basketball.
That's still cool. Just have Aaron Rodgers back there.
I'm not drinking it.
James
Neither am I, dude. I feel like shit. Well, I started feeling like shit in the third period.
I told you, pussy
like
from
first,
here.
I felt like shit.
Alright, fine. Okay.
There you go.
I still got pee, though.
It was bad, though.
I had to pee before the game.
And sweat it out?
I don't know if it works.
I didn't think that was a thing.
It is now.
I'm no personal trainer, but I'm with
it. Mikey, you made a fucking unbelievable save.
I had a feeling
Dover
for so
long.
Yeah, that's about the eighth time I got burned tonight. Thanks for saving the game on that.
Sorry, I got
one. He said it was their worst shooter.
I was minus five today, I think.
That was crazy.
And we scored four goals. I somehow got one.
You are only as strong as your goalie. In the final minutes, Mike Urban was the best player on the ice for Team Guinness. But as the hockey concludes, the drinking has only begun. The night is young and the beer is cold. Those are the perks of the Beer League.
Just desserts, it's not just the words. Some of y'all heads up in the cloud. I'ma bring y'all back to earth.